What's going on, everybody? It's Game Unboxing Reviews here, and welcome back to my LEGO Worlds walkthrough. So, where we left off, we're of course in this desert world, which is basically full of cowboys and horses and all that good stuff. But now, of course, we're going to be moving on to the next world. What will it be? I have no idea. So, without further ado, let's get to it. Alright, let's hop into our Pug Z and see where we're going to go next. So, I think what you have to do again, because basically, if you look at this map here, you can see 25 gold bricks. That's what we need to get to that thing there. But we only have 14 gold bricks at the moment, so we got a bit to go, but, you know, it shouldn't take too long. So, what we're going to do now, so you get to choose a new world, I guess. Now, that looks interesting. Let's go through them all, let's see what's a good one. They all kind of look like ones we've already been to, you know? Let's go to that rock one. I actually like the look of that. It might have dragons or something like that. Alright, so go to world. See if this one has a name as well, because it was interesting. All the worlds we've been to so far, they had names. You know, Peter actually says the name. I think that's his name. You know, the narrator, who's doing a fantastic job, by the way. I think he actually says the name of each of the worlds, so we'll see if this one also does it, or if this is, you know, the end of that cycle, and it's whatever you want it to be called. So we'll fly up into the sky with our Pug Z, got our astronaut here. I always like to go back to the astronaut when we go to a new world, because I like the idea of an astronaut exploring all these different Earth-like worlds. I just think it's really cool. Hopefully, eventually in the near future, they might add space, you know, stuff to LEGO Worlds, and that'd be really cool. There might already be stuff like that in the game already. There might be aliens and things. And I mean, hey, you might not be able to go to space, but why not bring space to you and make space? I mean, that could be possible. You know, like I said, the possibilities in this game are endless. Alright, so what are we doing here? Anything cool? So straight away, I can see a bunch of snakes. So that's not good. We got some characters over here. What the heck is that? What are you? Oh, I actually have dynamite. So before we went to that other world, I kind of explored the western area again just to see if there was anything more I could find. I actually found a skeleton horse and a bunch of other stuff. In fact, I'll bring it out and I'll show you. So if we go, I also have the agents content, which I will be showcasing eventually. So we have the skeleton horse here. Boom, there you go. So now I have a skeleton horse. How awesome is that? Now I also picked up, I believe, some dynamite, so we can give it to this guy right here. And then we must be able to unlock him now, I guess. Yeah, we can, nice. Can we ride him or something, or play as him? Oh wow, we can. And he's dead. Oh, that lasted long, didn't it? Unbelievable. That's okay. Can we just spawn him back in again? I think we can. Ooh, he's quite a bit, isn't he? He's quite expensive. Oh well. Come here. I want to see what you do. Attack. Whoa! Okay, he is not too, you know, you gotta be gentle with him. Because he is powerful. Hey, there's a skeleton horse down here. Oh no, wait, that's... Wow, that's the one I just spawned. Okay. Whatever. Right, so there's a person here. Can we... So you need a drill. I don't have a drill, so I can't collect you yet. But let's walk around, see what we can find. So we've got a snake there. No, we've already got that. Ooh, what's down there? That looks interesting. Let's go check that out. That looks cool. Hop, gotta be careful around here, because it's very, very hot. Very hot. Okay. So I don't think it has a name, this world. I guess it's just another world. So I'll have to think of something cool to call it again. Right, I need to get back to HQ, or you could bring the mission HQ to me. Okay, so we have to put her HQ here? Alright. I don't actually have that, so I guess we have to find it, maybe? I bet it's in one of these chests, you know. I mean, it's probably in one of these, underneath the lava or something. So let's have a look around, see what we can find. Ah, hello. There's another quest here. Ooh, who's this? Hello. Cool. I like this world. I thought it would be dragons and things, but it seems to be, I don't know what you would call it, just kind of scientists and things. It's quite neat. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff to unlock here. We've got a computer desk, a science chamber, we've got this door. That's, oh no, that chair works. I like this because you know, you could build a chair, absolutely. You could absolutely build a chair if you wanted to. But this game lets you save time and go, you know, you could build a chair if you wanted to, but here's a chair already made for you. Here's a bunch of chairs already made for you. And it saves time when you're building a house or whatever you're trying to make. And I think that's really, really cool. It's one of the most impressive things about this game. It's just building. It's going to take time, but also there's ways to, you know, a lot of shortcuts and things like that. I'm just discovering some things at the moment. So let's see what this woman wants here, because I'm curious to know. As much as I like the view, I'm going to need a hand finishing my shelter. Ah! Oh, okay, so you want us to finish building your house. Alright guys, so you will not believe how long that took to actually make. I don't know if I was doing it wrong or something, but this is the end result of what it looks like. I was just playing around with the bricks on the top there, that's why it looks like that, but it looks pretty cool. We didn't actually get a gold brick from that, and what I'm realizing now is some of the quests don't actually give you gold bricks. So what we should probably do is stick to the gold brick quests, even though we do unlock new characters and things. I mean, I think, if I remember correctly, I did. Yes, yeah, so you see I can buy her now. So there you go, now we can, if we wanted to, well, she's not in that list for some reason, but we can play as her if you want to. And she's actually from the Ultra Agents Lego set, which is interesting. Ah, hello. Can we buy you yet? Let me see. No, we can't, so we need to find a quest for her, alright. Now, I want to go see if there's any gold bricks around here, because that is our quest at the moment. We want to find 25 gold bricks. So where are the gold bricks? You know what will make this easier? What is that over there? What is that over there? Oh, what is that? What is that? What is it? What is it? Tell me what it is. What is that? What is that? What is that? Whoa! What the heck is this? It's like a lunar rover. Whoa! It shoots water? Or ice? Is it what? No, it's water. Sweet! That's really cool. And you can do it in first person as well. Whoa! And then we can hop. It says you can hop, but it's not working. But we have the horn. Right, that's very, very cool. I didn't know you could do that. But I want to find some gold bricks. That's what I'm looking for at the moment. Gold bricks. There's someone up here. Or is there? Or is there something else? Ah! Watch the lava. Oh. You know what? What might be a good idea? Is if we do this, if we skydive while stuck, we might be able to see, you know, just what's around here. Yeah, you see, we're just kind of going back to where we just were. Need the gold bricks. Sometimes the troublemakers, they have gold bricks, so it's a good idea to keep an eye out for them as well. What's this? Oh, a different type of chest? Interesting. What's in this chest? Let's change the camera angle. What did you get there? Oh, another gold brick! Oh, nice! So now we are another rank. I think we're rank 4 now. Sweet! Well, that's good then.
Observe.
Oh, a troublemaker! Get the troublemaker quickly before he runs away! Oh, man. Okay, so we've got to find 5 more, I think it was. I didn't see because I was trying to... I think it was 5, yeah, because I'm trying to catch this troublemaker. Come back, you! Come on. Got ya. Man, yeah, that is easy. Yeah, so easy to catch. Eventually. Right. So we got 15 gold bricks. That just gives us a better rank. So now we need to find... So we need to find 25 to get to the bigger worlds. Because someone in the comment section said the more, you know, the more gold bricks you find, the bigger worlds you'll find. So that's interesting. Oh, we've also got things to collect as well, of course. I keep forgetting to do this. We'll discover that. I think we got that. Yes, we do. What else we got? This woman here, she wants a spider or something. Good gracious, the creatures I was studying have escaped. Ah, okay, so we need to spawn 3 spiders, 3 snakes, and 3 scorpions. You got it. Alright, so we got 1, 2, 2. Wait, hang on. 1, 2, 3. And is that right? Yep, that's it. Okay, I was just making sure that you actually had to put them in there and not, you know, your own. Like, maybe you had to actually go capture them. Luckily not. Wait, no, that's a crab! I picked the wrong one. Spider. Spider, there we go. 1, 2, 3. Just 3? Yep. And then a scorpion. 1, two. Boom! Done. There's a bunch of other stuff as well that I messed up, but oh well. Oh, we got a lot of studs there. Very nice. Awesome. Hey, a gold brick! Oh. This is really weird because we're going back to the classic way of LEGO games where there's no actual voice acting. I mean, it's Peter, he does the narrating, but like all the characters are just like... Rrr, 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 rrr. Looks like my research assistant is trapped again. Be a dear and please help them. Oh, nice! So we'll probably unlock this person after this. Awesome. And then we get a gold brick. Oh, I see! So maybe doing lots of quests for other characters eventually leads to being able to get that gold brick. That makes sense. Alright. So we wanna... It's the landscape tool, isn't it? Yeah. And then we wanna build, like, a little path for them. There you go. Sorted. That should do, right? Can I have the gold brick now? Yeah! Awesome! Alright, so that's another gold brick, so now we have 16. Observer Builder. Yeah, I'm loving the ranking system in this game. I think it's really cool. It's a nice addition. Very nice addition. It makes doing what you're doing, like, feel like it means something. anything in here that we could get? Nope, nothing special. Okay, so I'm starting to understand how this all works now. I'm starting to understand that, you know, you go do the quests and things, and then eventually it leads to bigger quests and stuff like that. So that... That makes a lot of sense. I'm not sure if I've actually shown this yet. This is what I built inside, so you can go inside. You can actually sit down. I love this. You can actually interact with the environment and sit down things. That is very, very cool. I don't think there's anything else to interact... Oh, what's that? Is that just a little table? Modern coffee table. All right, cool. So let's go see this blue one down here. Let's see what this is all about. I think there's another chest there, or it's underground or something. Yeah, it is. What's going on there? Right, landscape tool. So let's make it a bit bigger. And then... That's right, like that. Whoa, hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Where am I? It's really hard to see. The zoom out. Okay. Whoa, you can zoom out quite a bit. Hey, look, there's that person with the balloon. I'm not sure if I've shown this yet, but... this woman with the hot air balloon, you can buy stuff from... So you can buy a banana or a thing, like lots of different things, and they will, you know, be part of quests and whatnot. So it's pretty cool. I don't think we're really needing any of that at the moment, and I have actually spent quite a bit already on the studs. I accidentally spent a bunch earlier, not in the video, so yeah, I'm trying to watch it at the moment. Just get a few more before we start doing things like that. Instead of just attacking them with my fists, why don't I actually show some of the new weapons? So we've got a sword here. Hey! Oh man, I wasn't ready. Do I still have my sword? Yeah, I still have my sword. Take that orc. It looks like an orc. Yes! And this one's just dazed and confused. Okay. There's... No, not that one. Right, so... Oh, what's that? Oh, cool, I got a skeleton head. Nice. Whoa! Look at this guy over here! Hey there! Are you playable? I didn't know there was a giant troll. Wow, I didn't know there was big figures in this. I wonder if you can play as him. Ah! Maybe we have to defeat him. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna defeat him. On guard, troll! I'm fighting a troll as a spaceman. Only in LEGO Worlds. Hang on, there's something there. I see something. Whoa. What's with all the things just popping up? That's interesting. There's a troublemaker over here. I see him. There he is. He's got another brick. I wonder how many troublemakers you find before, you know, actually having every piece. I wonder. Right, so let's go to this green one over here. This might have another gold brick or something. Let's see. It'd be nice if we could get to 20, but it doesn't seem like there's a lot going on in this world at the moment, you know? But, oh well. Hopefully we'll find more. Right, hop over here. Get to that green one over there. That's where I want to go. Probably be easier if we actually use something cool, like, how about a skeleton horse? Yeah, I love the skeleton horse. You know what? This game's all about, you know, just making it what you want, so I'm gonna play as the character I've been playing as quite a lot when I'm not recording. It's basically a pirate skeleton. I'm trying to find the... Yeah, that's fine. But then I usually give him, like, just black hands, and then... Pirate. No, that's fine. There. Boom. Check that out. Where's my skeleton horse gone? What did they do with it? Did you destroy it? You monsters. You monsters. Yes! That looks awesome. Skeleton pirate on skeleton horse. Sweet. Right. Let's go see what's down here. So we've got something green in the distance. That's where we're wanting to go. Whoa! Lots of things burning here. I'm going to have to watch myself. How am I going to get across there without getting burned? Let's see. Maybe the horse will be alright. Whoop! Yeah! Nice jump. Alright, let's keep going. Whoop! And almost there. Nice! Alright. Ooh, okay. So what's going on here? This is interesting. Right. There's a bunch of stuff to collect here, isn't there? So we got a traffic cone. We got... what's that? Paleontology table. Crate. Oh, whoop. Accident. My bad. A seat. A swivel chair. Anything else? Is there a person around here, like, for a quest? Because this is random. Yep, I got my skeleton horse here. Hmm. Interesting. This is quite a quiet world, isn't it? Oh, here we go. Hang on. What's this woman want? Yes. Digging out here can be pretty dangerous. Could you just place a dino skull and dragon skull here for me? No. I don't think I... no, I don't have those. Sorry. I don't have those. They are not in my possession. What's down here? Can we collect that person? Do we need to do a quest or anything? I don't have a drill, so probably not. No, we can't. Ugh. We really should go on to another planet. Not planet, world after this, because this one's quite quiet. I mean, there's not really anything going on. There's barely any quests. It's just really, really quiet. And it's not the nicest looking world, is it? I mean, look at it. It's all on fire. Lava everywhere. Hop! Right. Okay. I'm not really sure. I'm not sure what to do, because it's just so quiet. There's nothing going on. I'm going to head down here and see what this leads to. But this is where we were just were, isn't it? Yeah. Weird. And then if we turn around, we're just going back where we were. I don't get that. Bizarre. This is like the weirdest world I've been on because it's just so quiet. There's just nothing going on. Literally nothing. But still cool to see the pirate skeleton riding the skeleton horse through a volcanic area. Whoa. Cave down there. Excuse me, scorpion. Thank you. Ah, here we go. Here's someone. Yes, how may I help you? One of my students has gotten herself stuck in this dig spot. Get her out, please. Oh, yeah, we can do that. That's easy. Okay, stand back. Let's build a big one. And then... you ready? You steady? Has that worked? I don't know if it's working. Are you out? I don't think she's out. I think she's stuck. She's still down there. Why are you giving me... oh, nice. We can give it to that person now. I wonder if we can get these two characters. We can get her. And we can't get her yet, but we can get that troublemaker. Hey, troublemaker, come back. Don't you dare fall off the edge like last time. Ah, gotcha. When I wasn't recording, he fell off the edge. I haven't really played any of this while not recording. It's just... when you finish the recording, then you're setting up to go to the next area, you find a few things on the way. And when I was actually trying to record to the next one, I was chasing one of those and he fell off the edge and I lost him. Right, so there's more characters around here, but I don't think we can get them yet, can we? No, it's a volcano explorer. Hmm. Yes? I need to get back to HQ, or could you bring the HQ to me? I don't know, can I? Can I do that? Let me see. No. Wait, can I? I don't really know. I don't think so. No. I'm guessing... Wait, let me see. I'll get a better look at that. No. No, I can't do that. I don't have your HQ. Sorry, lady. I don't have it. Right. Whoa, look at this. It's, I mean, I know this world doesn't really have much going on, but there's quite a lot going on. Like, there's quite a lot of different areas and things.
Others might need a trip to another world. You can still bring them back, though. The quest giver will be patiently waiting.
Oh, well, that's good to know. Unless you delete the world, which you can do, I noticed that. You can delete it if you're like, no, I don't want that one, I hated it, I just want to refresh, you know, the map and get another one, you can do that. Right. Hey, I got you already, didn't I? Nope. No, we didn't need that, we don't need that. This thing's pretty cool, though, because you can... Well, it's stuck, but we can get ourselves out pretty easy. Yes, look at that. Yeah, this thing's really cool. I think, is it Lego Mixels? Is it called? I think it might be. Whoa, it's quite fast as well. Look at that. Man, we should just stick to using this. Super fast. Whee. Oh, no! Ah, just when I was having fun. Darn. What's down here? I like how he's always trying to scare people when he does that. It's quite funny. Ah, this is just where we just were, isn't it? Ugh. Okay. Maybe one of the volcanic people has a quest around here somewhere. Like, there's gotta be one around here somewhere. Not inventory, discovery tool. And then we wanna go. Don't have much, do I? Just use Bernard. He's called Bernard. All right, we'll use Bernard again. Bernard the Mixel. No, he's easily destroyed by the lava, so we gotta keep him away from it. What about this guy down here? Does he not have a quest for us? You see him on the map? He's right there. No, not there. There. Yeah. Does he not have a quest for us? Hey, do you not? Nope. I can scare him though. That's cool. Whoa! She's not gonna be happy about this. No, sorry. Just blow up everything. Forget the gold bricks. Destroy everything. I'm going insane. There's another troublemaker down here. Oh, do you want me to blow you up? Because I will. I've got this awesome thing called Bernard. There we go. Give me that brick right now. Do we have to stay with him or will it just... I wonder. Do I have to go pick it up? I think you... Yeah, you do have to pick it up. Alright, that's good to know because you might miss one of those if you just run away from it. Okay, cool. Oh, here you are. Yes, I can give you it. There you are. Can I have a gold brick, please? Oh, okay. I would like a gold brick, but alright. Studs will do. I need a gold brick. Wait, hang on. Since we helped that woman, doesn't that mean we can unlock her now? Have we got that woman already or not? Nope, we haven't. Research Institute. Cool. Paleontologist. Huh. This is super fast, this. It's crazy. Huh. Hey. Whoa, I found the edge of the universe. Wait, have I? No, I haven't. It was just loading. Okay. What's down here? Oh, it's still loading. Hmm. There we go. I wonder if it doesn't do that on PS4 Pro. I wonder if, this game runs better on that than the normal PlayStation 4. Ah, no! Oh. Darn it. What happened there? That's not good. That's really not good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What do I do? Okay, what the heck? What's going on? This is so weird. Okay, I think I'm gonna go back to my rocket because this world is scaring me. it's really dangerous. I don't like this world. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Whoa. Yeah, I think that'll do for this episode, guys, because, you know, I'm trying to look around, see if there's anything we've missed. I think I've got a bone, actually. Give that person the bone. There you go, there's a bone. Ooh, what's that? If that's the research facility. A dinosaur exhibit? Oh, nice! That's pretty cool. That is very cool. Awesome. We can unlock the paleontologist now, yes. There you go. Right, yeah, let's go back. My skeleton horse. Oh, there's two skeleton horses! Oh my god, they came back! They're alive! Alive! Yes! Right. Things are looking up as we're leaving. That's a bit mean. Right, so we want to go back down to the rocket, which is down here somewhere. Yes, it's on the map. There it is. Okay, so I think I'm going to stop it there, guys, because I just can't seem to find anything more interesting on this world. I mean, maybe... No, it just goes back to that base, doesn't it? There's really nothing else to find around here, to be honest. Maybe this woman needs help with the skeletons. I am a fellow skeleton. I shall help. Take that. And that. And that. And that. And some of this. Wait, hang on. Stop it. He just scares people instead of punching them. That's pretty cool. Oh, wait. There's another one. Oh, wow. Actually, that was a quest. And we get something from it. Oh, grass. Oh, I remember someone wanted that on one of the worlds, so I'll have to give them it at some point. So that's cool. Alright, guys. So that is pretty much it for this video. It was a bit of a slow one, I know. There wasn't really much going on in this world, but... Hey! Wait, hang on. There's another one. No. Wait. Wait, there's a... No! Hang on! There's another one of those! Wait, is that a camera? Oh, a camera!
Special item unlocked.
A camera? Cool!
Take photos of things you like the look of. A wonderful sunset. A cute kitten asleep under a tree. Or even a lion biting a witch's bottom.
That's pretty awesome. I didn't know there was like a photo mode in this. Very nice. That's a cool thing to... Wait, I have a saxophone? Oh yes! Didn't I find that in one of the older, on the previous episodes? Or something. I can't remember. Yeah! Alright guys, so I think that's a good thing to end on. Hopefully the next world we visit will have a little more to it, some more, you know, quests that actually involve gold bricks and stuff. But I hope you enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for the next part real soon, and as always, please remember to like, comment, and subscribe.